what else can happen? Like, who else are they gonna kill? Alright, here we go.
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Yeah.
Then it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, you know. I know. Just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go. I go.
Aww.
End of story.
Young love! Oh, I gotta walk again? Okay.
You need to get your backpack. I hit it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
Where are we going? Mm-hmm. We're going to Joel's place? Is this Joel's place? This has to be Joel's place. Yep. Looks like a boob. Oh yeah, this is definitely Joel's place. They placed, like... Aww! Come on.
Hey. What do you need? I can go get it. I wanna do it. I'm okay.
Just can't. When you lose someone like that, it's hard to go in and, like, not expect to see them there.
I'll hang out down here. Thanks.
Why did you have a TV? Picture. Two Joel from Ellie. Aww. And she drew that with, like, the little cross thing in the middle of his face and everything. Okay, that's cool.
Dino, I guess. That was a good day.
Okay. Is there anything else? There's a booze, some food. Pretty picture. The shitter. Where he did his really deep thinking. Now it's where I do mine. Laundry. Dirty clothes. Oh, look like you almost fell, kid. Ah, where you made some, make some ground beef. Doing it the old-fashioned way. What's this?
Hmm.
Oh, you drew it. She's a fucking good artist, man. Okay. Upstairs we go. It's a lot of house for just Joel. Looks like a picture of them. Guitar. We can play it. We're gonna take a pic. We're gonna draw a picture of it. Wait, what? That's kind of cool. I guess he whittled, huh? He was pretty good at it. Some guitars. Ah, oh, reminds me of my dad. This looks like another shitter. Where he cooked, apparently. You don't need two restrooms. I guess when you're living alone. Makes me more sad. That wasn't like a creepy sniff. That was like an I miss you sniff. My gosh. It's a picture of his daughter. He's got so many guitars in this house. I love it. The watch. Oh, the watch. His pistol and his watch. Is that what we needed? You're calling me.
Everything okay?
Something's gonna happen. Obviously, something's gonna happen, but I wonder if someone's gonna try and stop her. Fucking knew it. Fucking knew it.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns. Lock up the horses. Maybe lock her up.
Buy me some time so I can end this.
Oh.
Love you always, Tommy.
Tommy.
He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Now, would you do that if Tommy didn't go?
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please.
That's what I figured that was all about.
Of course. Alright. Get going, you're losing light.
We don't need no freaking daylight. All right. We're just going to sit here and look at each other, or we're going to fucking kill some people. Because we're going to look at each other. I'm ready. I'm ready to get some revenge. Seattle. Are we there already? Jesus. Day one. That is a beautiful view.
Hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious. Non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. Damn.
What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass.
So how lost are we?
Not.
Uh-huh. Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
I'm curious to see who and why, like... Oh, critters. I'm hearing birdies.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, I'm getting close.
Oh, cars.
Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Car. Office thing here.
Oh, another superhero card.
Which one?
If you could have one superpower, what would it be?
Probably invisibility?
Strong choice. Is that so you can spy on me?
Yeah, that's exactly it.
That's cute. Not the choice I would make, though. If I had one superpower, it wouldn't be invisible. So, which way do we go here, George? This way, maybe? Okay, she's following. Oh, look at this! This is the way I was supposed to get here from.
Here we go. Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Not really. Question is, though, is which way from here? Probably the way the cars are facing. There you are. I was gonna say, where's my horsey? The road kind of broke. Starting to hear either wind or water. Ooh. Oh, oops, wrong button. Oh, nice, 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 nice. Let's see. I think Eugene seems very. Maybe I'm thinking because of The Walking Dead. Oh, another one. Which one's this one? Starfire. Starfire Kids. That's cute. A map! Maps are always good. Especially in a situation where you need one.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
Mm-hmm. Yes, indeed. Scusi, scusi. night, I go walking in my sleep to the river so deep. Okay, let's do this. Is that gonna work for the horsey? Horsey magically went down there. Okay. In the middle of the pack of walking in. I must be going the right way.
Sure seems quiet.
Yeah.
Too quiet.
Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
I'll be right back.
Sure.
What? This seems like a, feels like a car or something. It is, okay. Where are we going? I have no idea. Ooh. Whoa. Trespassers killed on site.
Yep. What's the high spots?
WLF, okay. Are these like the fireflies? Oh, look! It's a UPS truck. I wonder if they got my delivery.
Looks like there's some cracks up there. In the wall, up above.
L3.
You see it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though.
WLF. Trespassers killed on site.
That's what I read.
That's friendly. At least we know we're in the right place.
Did you get off the horse?
Where is everyone? They put up this sign. Means there's gotta be a way in.
Oh, we'll find a way in. Looks like an old military establishment. An outpost or something. A whole lot of nothing so far. Looks like it's been tore apart. What's this? Stages of infection. Read. Cordyceps has taken over victims' motor functions, fast and agile. Stage 1 infected. Usually travel in packs. Do not let them swarm you. Infected stage 2. Uses environment to hide and ambush victims. Will frequently flank and attack from behind. Approach with caution and check your surroundings. Stage 3. Completely blind, acute hearing. Uses echolocation to seek the prey out prey. Keep your distance. Stage 3 infected are known for their ferocious attacks and extremely lethal. 4. Rare but dangerous evolution of stage 3 infected. Incredibly strong and capable of throwing acidic projectiles. Do not engage unless absolutely necessary. I see you peeking in.
Anything good in there? Pretty picked over.
Yeah, we're getting some stuff. Not much, but...
Are these cages? Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
Okay, cool. Let's go find these fuckers. Give them what they fucking deserve. Okay, well first I gotta do this. Yes, I'm not sure. Maybe I can climb this, but I don't think it's a parkour game, so maybe not. Fall.
These were soldiers from the QZ. See the Fedra uniforms? You think it was the WLF? Yeah, and they left them here. Like a warning. That's fucked up.
All three.
See a way in? Ellie, what about the roof up there?
Oh. Ho-ho-ho-ho. Thank you. Doing? What the fuck? How'd you get up there? Oh.
Ellie, what about this?
What? How'd you get up there, fucker?